Alright guys, it's me. It's me, Dominic, again. And we do the game again, 7 days. The Walking Dead. I have all episodes. We've done that one. But it's time for episode 2.
Please, let me do the dishes. That's the least I can do. I'm crashing here. Crashers clean dishes.
Your family. Besides, if they're not clean the right way, David becomes a big baby about it all.
Yep.
I'm a pro at this point.
No. I insist.
Grab the sponge and you're gonna be eating it too. It's not a big deal. I've got it.
Nah, I know you don't mind, but... I won't be here for too long. Just, you know, gotta get back on my feet a little.
You're right. I don't mind.
But David does. Is that it?
Maybe a little bit. Actually, forget I said that. That wasn't for me to...
Forget you said what?
Thanks. So where do you think you'll go?
Don't know. With what happened, I'd be amazed if I could get a job assistant coaching T-ball.
You'll land on your feet.
Well, here's hoping. I could use a fresh start. I'll probably just travel around, you know, see what's out there.
Want to take me with you? Well?
Sure. Just finish up with those dishes and I'll bring the car around.
But I pick the music.
Yeah, never mind that.
You know I'm just messing around, but... It's hard to say no to a fresh start. Always wanted to go to Norway. See the northern lights. You'll be jet-setting, and I'll still just be here. Oh god damn it! Oh, shit.
Quick, run underwater.
Shit! That was David's army glass. Oh, he's gonna be so pissy about it. I can hear him already. Oh, it's so annoying.
He should be more worried about you slicing your hand open.
He should be.
There you go. See? Much better.
What was that noise? Guys! Hello?
My CO gave me that. And unless you want to dig up his fucking corpse, he's not going to give me another one.
Why don't we get an actual dishwasher?
Oh, here we go again.
Then you won't be on my ass anytime there's a spot on a fork.
Excuse me?
It is just a glass.
It was important to me, Javi.
A glass?
We don't see your ass for a year. A year. Then when your life goes to shit, we're expected to drop everything and roll out the red carpet. All for Prince Javi. And now you're gonna start telling me how to talk to my wife?
This isn't about him.
Really? He's the one standing right there, judging me for something he doesn't understand. You don't know him like I do. Always judging everyone, except himself.
You know what? You're right. It's none of my business.
No, it's not.
I should have tried the other one.
Really?
It's fine. It was an accident.
Don't worry, I can handle him. He's just in the mood. Trust me, it won't last.
Let's do this. murder for them. God, nigga!
Hey, hey, take it easy.
What happened?
They got away.
Oh, God. Mariana.
She dead. I think she... Oh, wait, didn't she die before?
I already dug a grave for her.
I need your guys' help for more game-like videos or vlogs or something.
Thank you.
That you want me to do in that. You can give me some suggestions in the comments. Then I can do more. She's bloody dead! She got shot in the head, I think. She did.
We'll never forget you. You were a good sister to Gabe. And like a daughter to me.
Javi, thank you for staying. I think you probably saved my life.
And now, is it Mariana?
I couldn't leave you alone.
That's because you're a good man.
You're not good enough to save her.
You bought your people time, though. That counts for something.
Oh, hang on a minute. I'll just fill the bloody thing up. I swear if I have to keep doing this, I'm gonna get
mad. I'm sorry, I never found you those candy bars.
Again!
You deserve so much more life.
That was quick. Ah!
You should have been the one burying me. Someday. Someday far away.
You did everything you possibly...
Piss off.
The other guys had this too.
Oh, shit.
What? Well, what's wrong? Clem?
I've run into these guys before.
Who are they? Please.
They call themselves the New Frontier. They used to be decent people. Now they're something else. This brand they have, it's like an initiation thing. I was kind of stuck in their camp for a while. Not by choice. It was bad. I'm lucky to be alive.
What do you mean, stuck? Were you a prisoner?
I got out. That's all that matters. They left one of their cars behind. That's something at least.
Good. Just like you always wanted.
I can take you back to Prescott, make sure your family's okay. But then I'm hitting the road.
You should stay with us.
Let's just get back to Prescott.
Nice car! This one can she goddamn drive!
You're back.
How's Kate? She
just came out of surgery. Eleanor's still with her. You'd best get over to the infirmary.
She's gonna end up turning into a zombie anyways. Then I'm gonna end up having to kill her.
She asked for you. You know.
I got here as soon as I could. Those guys didn't go down without a fight. And then, Mariana.
I managed to stabilize her. Those bastards did her one favor at least. Any lower, and that bullet would have torn her stomach lining as well. Your boy Gabe, he seems really fierce. He wanted to help so badly. He practically forced me to let him stay.
That's Gabe.
But she was bleeding so much, he got overwhelmed.
So when's she gonna be up on her feet again?
She's stable, for now. But she's still bleeding inside. I don't wanna lie to you. It's probably just a matter of time. I wish I could do more.
Thanks for trying. And for not sugarcoating it.
Wish I had something better to tell you. But I'm sorry, Javi. I'm going to get cleaned up. You may want to find Gabe.
You're not even dirty!
He was pretty upset when he left.
This isn't going to make him feel any better.
Still.
I'll track him down.
Great. Look, now I have to go find bloody Gabe. The perimeter wall. No, the perimeter wall.
Doesn't look super sturdy.
Wait, what's over there? Pick up. Can this guy walk any blood faster? Jesus. Yeah, I think I need to talk to someone. And you are.
How's she doing?
Not great. As well as can be expected. Yeah, kids.
You should have come back with us. Your family, they'll leave you.
What you did, I'm grateful.
I still think they would have preferred to have you there instead of me. It's a hell of a situation. Just know I'm praying for you. All of you. And whatever happens, you all are welcome to stick around in Prescott. If that's what you want. Nobody's gonna force you, but
We'll be glad to have you all here.
I'm not gonna make a decision like that without talking to Kate, so I'd rather check in with her when she's feeling better, you know?
Sure thing. Let the lady weigh in first.
Brian needs to go talk to some other little people. Hey, Mike, can I talk to you?
Hey, you seen a kid come through here?
Blood all over his hands, dark look on his face. Headed off that way, without saying a word. If I were you, I'd give him some space. Just my advice. One parent to another.
Wish I could, but I don't think I can.
Okay. But he sure didn't seem like he was in the mood to talk. That blood, I take it that wasn't his?
His stepmom's.
You gotta stay strong for her. Do whatever it takes. Know if my friend seen you in the same situation, I'd fight like hell. Anything we can do to help you out, just let me know.
I appreciate that.
Your boy stomped off towards the front gate.
What? Is that there?
Gabe? Gabe, come on. Look at me.
I want to go back and bury Mariana.
We buried her. It was peaceful.
How could it have been peaceful?
There wasn't anything you could have done.
And Kate, she needed me during her surgery. She needed my help. I just ran away like a stupid little kid.
You're right. You should have stayed. Kate needed you back there. I needed you back there.
I know. I just lost it.
That's not an excuse. Not anymore.
I'm done feeling this way. Feeling powerless. I can't be some helpless little boy anymore. I need to be a man. Just like my dad was. He knew how men were supposed to act.
You're already a man, Gabe.
I'm not. But what? At least I know it now. Next time, I'm not gonna sit back
Kay.
And watch. I'm gonna do something. I have to.
Alright.
Listen, Gabe. Shit.
Get inside! Now!
Defend the perimeter, bitch. Quality is crap. So how about the bloody business?
We might have to leave. Make sure Kate's ready.
You can count on me.
Kick their ass out.
Knock, knock. Anyone home?
Shit. He was one of the men at the junkyard. These are those freaks that brand themselves.
I wish we hadn't had to come all the way out here, but unfortunately, Badger here says you attacked his man. He says you fired him. Took out a lot of our people.
They shot first. They killed my niece. Shot a woman in cold blood. How many of my friends died because of you, huh?
Sounds like a bunch of he said, she said shit to me.
What the fuck do you want? An apology?
What I really want is for my dead buddies to be alive again. But I don't think that's too likely, is it?
He needs to come with us. Answer to justice. Accept his punishment. Men gotta have laws. Otherwise, we're no better than the animals.
Or else what? What are you gonna do?
You know damn well what.
Fact of the matter is, you stole from us. You killed some of us. Give it up now and get down here.
I think they need a little incentive.
Chrissy! You hurt her, I'll kill you!
Whoa! You didn't tell me you had a hostage.
It's gonna be okay, baby. I love you, baby.
All right, baby. Just give them what they want.
There's no reason this has to get ugly. But we ain't leaving without what we came for.
She's innocent in this. You don't have to drag her into our fight.
I don't have to, but I kinda want to.
Oh my God!
Get your ass down here, or I cut off the rest of them.
What the hell are you doing?
Bobby, please, man, just go with him. You got to.
You kill Francine.
Nobody's giving in to them.
We should start shooting.
No fucking way. He'll kill Francine.
He might kill her anyway, Conrad. We gotta risk it.
No. No
way. Can I open fire?
Not open fire while she's down there.
Man, I love opening fire. I love open fire, bitch. Bitch! Yeah, fuck off!
Can I restart that, please? Settings. Can't restart that.
Fuck you, Gohan! Ram the fucking gate! Jesus Christ!
Gas is a strong gas that can easily knock you in out. Why can't I help her? Oh, it's because I'm not moving. Ah, motherfucker! Get the fuck out of here!
Let's just use it. There's enough room for her.
Catch up.
You know what, I'm starting to regret that now. Enemy at the gate.
Are they following us?
Just the other car. Looks like we're okay.
Eleanor. Thank God.
I can't believe it. All of our friends, all those people. Oh, Conrad.
I'm sorry, Conrad.
You're sorry? You're sorry? You're the one who opened fire. She's dead because of you.
Conrad, easy, buddy. This wasn't his fault.
Bullshit. Francine, Prescott. All because this washed-up chief walked through our gates. I should have known it the second I looked at you. You ain't gonna stand up for nobody but your own.
Hey, that's not fair.
I don't care what you or anyone else thinks. I know what happened.
Calm down, Conrad. Please.
All I know is, if it wasn't for him...
Back the fuck off, now. Back away!
Take it easy, son.
Gabriel, put it away! Now!
He's gonna hurt you! No way!
Just do it already. I don't even care, man.
Just put it down, Gabe.
Gabe, don't make me repeat myself.
Don't touch my uncle again.
Fuck me.
Gabe!
Let him go. He just needs to cool off.
We have to go back. We have to bury her.
I wish we could, but Prescott's overrun. We can't go back.
Well, we're not safe here either.
What about Richmond? I've heard there's a community there. If it's true, they'll have food, walls, and maybe even a hospital.
All I want is to find the motherfuckers who did this. They took my home. They took my... God damn it!
All I know is Kate's dying. If there's even a chance for her in Richmond, then I need to take it.
Richmond?
Huh.
It's something, at least.
Yeah. Fuck it. Let's go.
That's a spirit, man.
Huh. Maybe they'll hit it off.
Hope so. Might be good for them both. They need someone their own age they can talk to.
Come on, guys. We got a long drive ahead of us.
Burning up, and I'm dying of thirst.
Here you go.
thirsty isn't good. How's her forehead feel?
Hot.
Fuck. It's probably sepsis. Sooner we get to Richmond, the better.
Oh, God damn it. It really hurts.
Ah, I never knew you were the self-esteem type.
Hey, when you get shot in the spleen, I think they give you a self-pity pass. We do. And this is gonna sound fucked up, but maybe this is my chance for Christ. I don't know. Grace from exit. Not many people get those. I'd be one of the lucky ones. David. He might be turning into you. He's not that sweet little boy I first met. But maybe this is better.
Gabe is doing just fine, kid. You know what he told me? That he wants to be a man. He wants to step up. You'll see. He's gonna be stronger than both of us.
No, maybe. I don't know. All I care about is him becoming who he needs to be. And it's gonna be on you to make sure that happens.
No, ma'am. I'm not buying this undying shit. It's on both of us.
You're buying it whether you want to or not.
Oh!
Hey, careful.
Sorry. You should get some rest, Kate. We all should. Really.
With pleasure.
Parents just love pretending the rest of us can't hear.
I wouldn't know.
On the road again.
Great. What now?
So what's going on?
Well, we got a bunch of cars clogging the underpass. Too many to drive through. We're gonna need to move some of them out of the way.
Hey. I'm coming too.
I'll stay with Kate and keep a lookout.
Yell at us if anything happens.
Awfully convenient the pass is blocked like this.
Not convenient at all, if you ask me.
If we move that car right there, we should be good. Come on. Let's get to work and clear it out. Nope. How are we doing?
Conrad doesn't look too good over there.
Tell me about it.
He's a good man, Javi. Known him a long time. This is just a dark day for him.
Yeah.
Keep an eye on him for me, all right?
Right.
Oh, nice. Comrade.
You good? Nah, man. I'm not good.
I know.
Let's just get this shit over with and get the ritual.
Now, those might come in handy.
Clementine. Alata! Oh, son of a bitch. Son of a banana. Dee-da-dee-da-da, spinning around. Okay, back to bloody business.
Saw you and Clementine talking back there.
So? We were just talking. She seems pretty cool.
Uh-huh. What's up?
It's complicated. Usually, it's just me on my own. Having people is nice. But it always ends up hurting in the end. Never think otherwise.
There's nothing we can pick up. Yeah, I'm gonna look in on my babe.
That shouldn't disturb her. She's resting.
How's Kate doing?
She's holding on. We're almost there.
Let me know if anything changes.
I will.
Can I go into the house? Or can I go down here? I'm gonna be here for hours. Wait. Open. Ah! Ah! Shit. Swing to the right. Circle. Kill yourself. Emila!
We need to power it somehow.
I got cables.
Pop the hood.
You better not mess up my baby here.
That'll do. There's plenty of cable to reach the wreckage, but I need to release it first. Now I can pull out the cable. Hopefully that'll hold. Here goes nothing.
Hey! There we go! I think we're set.
We good?
Be ready to move once the wreck is clear. We should be right behind you.
Will do.
Get the walkers!
Tommy!
Surprise, motherfucker! Okay! Shit.
Tommy!
It's right, if I die again, I'm gonna kill myself. Bam, bam!
Eleanor, now! Go, go, go! Just drive! Get her to Richmond! We're right behind you! They're through! Let's go!
I was...
Thanks. Shit! The van!
We got bigger problems here!
The roof! Go!
Faster!
Get up there, Gabe! Go!
Yo, get up there, man. I'm scared as hell, man.
God damn it. I knew this place didn't feel right.
What the hell are we going through now?
We have to come up with some kind of plan.
Well, seems like we're pretty fucked.
No shit, we're fucked. That's all you gotta say.
Great. This is just fucking great. What the hell are we gonna do?
Calm down.
Calm down? I'm not gonna fucking calm down. Eleanor's out there alone right now.
We wouldn't even be in this mess if it wasn't for you.
That's not true.
Fuck you, Conrad.
Whoa, 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 stop. There's somebody over there. What? Where?
Shit.
Everybody get down.
Wait, was this all a trap?
Keep your heads down. Guy could have a rifle.
Show yourself!
What the hell? He's gone. Everyone stay here and keep behind cover. I'm gonna see what I can find out.
Be careful.
I'm gonna need you to turn around for me. Slowly. Did you hear me? That thing's not a toy. Drop it, or you might hurt yourself.
Now then, I'm not gonna shoot. Not unless you make me. I just want to talk. You got me? Just want to have a word.
So talk.
Okay, then. You, the two guys there, the kids, the women in the car. I saw you split up. I overheard that little argument just now. Your friends over there aren't gonna shoot you, right? You folks have your shit together?
They're good people. They've lost us. A lot.
Sure. We all have.
Recently.
Ah, fresh wounds. That makes sense. You're going to Richmond. That tells me you got something to do with what's going on down there. Question is, whose side are you on?
Look, man. I don't know what you're...
Don't move.
Well, is he one of them?
Hey, man, what do you mean by them? Who's them?
You know what I'm talking about. The New Frontier.
What? No, I'm not with those guys. You got this backwards.
Avi, this guy's full of donkey shit.
You call it a hunch, but I don't think he's with those guys. Says you. How do we know for sure?
It's the truth.
Nothing.
Look, I'm telling you, I'm on my way to Richmond, just like you. I lost touch with some good people there when the New Frontier took over.
What did you say?
The New Frontier. They took over Richmond. Don't tell me you didn't know, though.
Fuck.
Oh, God. Eleanor and Kate.
They're headed right to the middle of those assholes.
At least now we got an excuse to go after those motherfuckers.
What are we gonna do?
We need to go. Now.
No fucking shit, we need to go.
You're the one who's been skulking around. You got any ideas?
There's an old train tunnel that runs under the James River. From what I hear, it should be a straight shot into Richmond.
A train tunnel.
I could lead you guys there. But since a hobby here said you're good people and all, maybe you could lower those guns first.
Lower than my ass? We're gonna tie you up and make sure your story checks out.
That's really not necessary.
Lower your guns.
Avi, man, don't.
Do you trust me or not?
Thank you. Ready? This way.
Hey, what do we call you?
Sorry, forgot to introduce myself. It's Paul, but my friends call me Jesus.
Before? Please don't tell me it was with a kid. Oh!
Hide in here. Don't worry. It's gonna be okay. Hungry.
gonna wait for them to go, and then we're gonna find you some dinner.
She's got two different colored eyes.
Hopefully, you like us some dinner.
I'd say we make a pretty good team. Two of us. The three of us, I mean.
Yeah. Seems like we do.
Seems like it, huh? He's a cute kid. You guys living here? You seem kind of young to be a mom. What are you, 13?
I knew his parents. But they're gone now. I'm all he has.
Well, he's cute and lucky. He has someone looking after him. Not much of that anymore. We were out there scouting. Nothing out of the ordinary, and then... Ordinary, and then... Chaos, and... Shit. Those bastards are slow, but goddammit, there's enough of them. I got separated from the others. God. I hope they all made it. Thought we were ready for anything. But they were all around us before we saw them. My people are probably at the rendezvous by now. What's left of them, at least. By the way, I'm Ava. And my group, we call ourselves the New Frontier.
He's hungry.
Hey, why don't you come with me? Meet my people. We have food, blankets, bottled water. Come on, dinner's on me.
It sounds good. Sounds great, actually.
Once the herd is gone, my people will find us.
These tunnels were abandoned decades ago, but I've heard you can get through. Here's hoping.
Javi, I need to talk to you.
About?
Look, I appreciate you keeping quiet about me and the New Frontier. What I told you earlier, it's not the whole truth.
Shut up. Birds!
I wasn't their prisoner. I was one of them. I should have told you sooner. I really should have.
Oh my God. You let them brand you?
Just listen. I'm not asking you to forgive me. But you have to understand. I had nobody. And they had food, supplies. I was all alone, Javi. You don't know what that's like. It was a mistake. And so was not telling you about it. Like I said, I'm not asking for your forgiveness. I just had to explain, because if they're really in control in Richmond, I can't let them see me. I just can't. So when we reach the other side of this tunnel, I'm leaving.
Y'all planning on joining us?
Shh. You all hear that? Coming from over there. Can you see anything?
They're everywhere!
Fuck!
They are. Keep sharp. Watch out!
Bobby, help!
Take him out.
Walkers are everywhere!
Trust almighty, Conrad. Now every walker in the fucking county is gonna be heading this way.
Come on, follow me.
He got your engine! Yeah, yeah, fuck off, mate.
What the fuck? No one ever mentioned a train.
Better find a way around it. We're fucking dead.
Maybe we can just go through.
Well, does it open?
Does it open?
I got it.
Come on.
Daylight's ahead. Fucking God. Let's go.
Javi and I will lock the door. You guys go ahead and make sure it's clear.
Take it fast. Be right ahead of
him. He's staying here.
Hold the door shut until I can find something to barricade him
Hurry.
With. Hurry! Oh my God. Shit!
I'm gonna have to break this thing off.
Hurry, they're almost here. Javi! I can't. There's too many. Help! Watch that through. Now! Okay, let's go. We gotta.
I wouldn't touch that gun, but. You either, cowboy.
What the hell are you doing?
I heard you two. You think I'm stupid? Finish your little story. Now.
We need to keep moving.
No, you need to talk.
Put the gun down, Connor.
Not until she rolls up her sleeve.
What? Why?
I fucking knew it.
You're one of them?
You're goddamn right she is. What other bullshit did you shove down our throats, huh?
She has a right to her secrets, and you have a right to yours.
Secrets isn't the point. You're missing the bigger picture, son. Don't you see? We bring her to Richmond, they'll get us whatever we want. Medical help for Kate. She's our bargaining chip.
They won't bargain with you. You don't know them.
Won't know until we try.
She's not a bargaining chip. She's a friend.
Oh, I'm sure after less than a day, you two were just soulmates.
Not a chance in hell.
Seriously? It's our best option, and you know it. Hell, it's our only option.
Go to hell, Conrad. I'm not doing this. You want to shoot me? Shoot me.
How about I shoot your little boyfriend here instead?
What the fuck, Conrad?
Don't let her walk through that door. Nobody has to shoot anybody. Just tell Clem this is how it's gotta be. And then we all step into the sunshine. Come on, man. Be reasonable. This helps both of us.
I'm... just gonna go.
I'm sorry.
But you said...
I know what I said. It's not worth Gabe's life.
Come on, Clem. Start walking.
You're a fucking coward! A fucking coward! Javi, how? How could you?
I could just kill him, Gabriel. You have to understand
that. Oh, I understand it just fine.
Think whatever you want. We're going. If you really want Clem to live, do this my way.
Why the hell has he got a gun on Clementine?
You want to tell him or should I?
So she won't run away.
And why would she try to run?
You want to know why? Because she's one of them. That's why. She's New Frontier. Has been all along.
They're gonna be real happy to see her again. I put money on it.
He's not wrong. This could be useful.
But right now, we need to find Kate and Eleanor.
You're right. Let's move out.
The gates are this way. If your people are here, that's where they would have ended up.
Why is it so quiet? Thought there'd be New Frontier marching in the streets and shit. Practicing on walkers or whatever the fuck they do.
It does seem strangely quiet.
Maybe we just got lucky.
Trust me, they're out there.
So, can you see anything, Javi? What are they doing?
That's their car!
Hey, keep it down. Kate? Kate, can you hear me? Kate, talk to me. Say something.
Javi?
Yes.
I could really use something to take the edge off right about now.
I think you smoked it all.
Kate! Are you okay?
Come here.
Where's Eleanor?
She went ahead to get help. She hasn't come back.
Must have got her.
Jesus, how far is it to their compound?
Not too much farther now. A couple blocks at most.
Gabe, help me lift her up. I'm thinking it's a good thing we have Clementine. Because it's time we walk up to their front door and say hello.
That mean we're doing this my way?
It might. But so we're clear. You follow my line. Until our people are safe. Understood?
Fine.
Here we go.
There it is. New Richmond.
This is a mistake.
Shut up and keep walking.
We're here, Kate. I'm gonna get you inside, okay?
Lovey, if they can save me, how about you and me finally take that trip to Norway? The Northern Lights. Remember?
As long as we make some time to hit the slopes, I'm in.
Jesus, there's a solid possibility this isn't gonna go our way. If you want to stay behind, I wouldn't blame you.
Hey, this is where I was going in the first place.
Hey!
You again? You must have some kind of death wish.
She needs medical help.
And you have one of our people. Uh-huh. What's your point?
Sorry about this, Clem.
Clementine! How long's it been?
Not long enough.
Cute. She's got you mixed up in all this. Who is she to you? Doesn't look like she's here by choice, so...
She's our friend, which means what we're doing right now doesn't sit real well with me. But if we can't get inside those gates, Kate'll die.
All right. You have my attention. But I'd be lying if I said I was convinced.
What do you want to do?
Go get the boss. He's gonna want to see this. Now, all of you, lower your weapons.
Not a chance!
Might be a good idea to play along here.
At least for now.
You put him down, I'll see that as an expression of good faith. Nice and easy.
Everybody, put him down.
Guess you were serious about this after all.
What the hell's going on out here?
They said they weren't here to hurt anybody, so I was trying to see if they...
Oh, my God.
Dad?
Yay! Wait, which one did I choose? I should have just killed Comrade. Alright guys, that's it for today. I hope to see you all guys, go away, all in the next video. Goodbye, and have a great day. Bye!